We have an emergency situation. The Miller unit has moved from Kings Hill for an assault on Fort Patterson. They reclaimed the city almost immediately. We've also confirmed the transport of supplies from the port to Santa Elva via Kings Hill. I had no idea this was in their plan. Sorry about that. On with the update. The Gleipnir has withdrawn from the combat zone and is now in Santa Elva. Furthermore, with the destruction of the Gleipnir's SWBM, long-range assaults are no longer a threat. Allied ground forces are stranded at Stan Canyon. They are members of the Davis unit, who are en route to an assault on Santa Elva when they were cut off from the main force. The troops have already been surrounded by enemy forces and are taking heavy fire. There's no time to lose. With the threat of a long-range enemy attack past, an Allied air unit was deployed for rescue, but it doesn't look like the troops can hold out much longer. Try to hold back enemy forces until the rescue unit arrives. I believe it's our duty to protect the Davis unit.
Mining system.
It appears that a rescue unit has successfully extracted the stranded Davis unit. Although the unit has suffered terrible losses, thankfully, they've been saved from complete annihilation.